client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted 2 nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Biting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all... Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not.
You shouldn't be here.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd. That was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vommed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that. Huh, interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
date?
The date, the date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.